Welkom to a new video. Today we are gonna try. I'm gonna try some crepes, and the flavor is like some crepe candy, but not the pancake. And the flavor is strawberry. What else we see in this pancake? It's from the Royal Family Food Co. Ltd. And this product is made in Taiwan, so it's Taiwanese. And this is how the front looks like. And this is how the back looks like. So let's try the crepes now. Okay, this is already hard to open. Okay guys, it's not going well with opening, so please don't copy how I do it, because I could have done it that easy way. So these are divided in two. I'm only going to take one piece, not like all in small packages. So this is not handy for your bag, unless your bag is very big. Wait a minute, okay. Wow, I did not expect this. Okay, this is how they look like. All broken. But that doesn't matter, it's about the tasting. That's the first thing I see here. Is the one that the picture looks smaller. Look. Yeah, if you agree with me. I mean, look. Compare the reality with ads. Different though. It looks like it's like this small, but it's not. We're not about the smallness. We're about tasting. Yes. Okay. Let's taste this in 3, 2, 1. This is tasting very good. Well, it tastes like Taiwan. And then there's beans around. And there's a nice crema. I really like it. So, yeah. If you like this video, don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe on my channel. Bye.